And I feel so much pride. I remember the first national anthem and being on the field and, you know, just singing the national anthem. And as the anthem was fading, the Italians were chanting, "Usa, Usa, Usa." And they didn't stop. The game, the whistle blew, they were chanting, and it was just uplifting. It was obviously very emotional, and just we were embedded. That was the moment where it was like, this is a world game, we're on the stage, and we're here to play.